Welcome to Movies at Dan. This is your Bollywood guy G9 Divya Solgama in conversation with director Nupur Astana. Nupur, in late 90s, you did a fantastic television series called Hip Hip Hooray, which had many known people attached to it. But instead of making a film, what made you shift your focus from big screen to small screen?
You know, the thing is that I didn't know how to raise money for a film. I had not learned that. I didn't know who the hell to go to because I didn't know anyone from the industry. So I thought maybe television is the right path to take. Maybe it's a stepping stone or whatever. I wasn't sure. So I wrote Hip Hip Hooray. I found a way to meet Zarina Mehta. I narrated the story to her. She loved it. She immediately commissioned the show. And I said, you know, but I haven't directed anything. And she said, that doesn't matter. I think from your passion and from what you're telling me, I think you'll make a good director. You know, she took a leap of faith on me. And boom, there I was. Within 3 months, I was casting and directing Hip Hip Hooray. And, you know, we went on air in the next 3 months after making the pilot. It was just like a, whirlwind. And it was just like, you know, it was some, I don't know, it was magical.